Pokemon have appeared, and not even the Magma's heat can stop them. And now, the battle begins! Crushed by Giga Impact! It's down already! Wessel is sent out! The red corner has already taken some serious damage, but there is always a chance of a comeback. Oh, like it! The blue corner seems to be slacking off. Slackaw is slowly losing its health. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Plusle uses its move. Crushed by Giga Impact. A huge amount of damage. It's down. The countdown of the Perish Song has begun. Is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Vigoroth starts to attack. A fierce blow! Such amazing power! The blue corner seems to be slacking off. The count of Perish Song falls by one. Hit by frustration! It's down and out! Minut is sent out. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. A fierce blow! It's a direct hit! The battle has reached its final stage. Hit by frustration. It went down! Vigoroth is sent out. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. The energy level of the fans in this Colosseum has been turned up to 11. A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. Its attack missed. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Slandum. It went down! The battle has ended. The blue corner pulled off an impressive victory. a beautiful sunset. It's truly moving. The battle begins. The blue corner makes the first attack. A solid hit. The battle is getting intense. The air in the Colosseum is tense.
Missed.
reached its final stage. Barbo, Bell, Stealth. The red corner attacks, but the target Pokemon is bouncing around. The attack missed. A harsh blow. That dealt some massive damage. Carnivine became paralyzed. the first attack. An explosion of skillful moves. A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. The battle opened with some intense fighting. Raichu starts to attack. It's down and out. corner.